ugly because you can't draw.
And you can't even execute.
You knew your drawing
sucked,
man, and you still tattooed it on that person.
I did exactly what he wanted.
Like, don't you have any integrity?
He was happy with it. I'm fine.
It's not about what they're happy with. It's about what the judges are
happy with. Listen, dude, I'm done with
it. Dude, you've been done.
I'm still here.
For what? See, why? Because you just want to be a asshole.
You're right.
Then why the would you be in this competition, bone face?
Why do you look 50 and you're 24?
What? What did you say? Go yourself, you piece of poor excuse for a tattooer. We're talking about the integrity of your work. That you would say anything that has nothing to do with tattooing. You said you don't give a about all.